Welcome to Herald of Mary HOM channel. Glory to Jesus, honor to Mary and Joseph. Today is a memorial of Saint Martin of Tours. He is a bishop. At 15, Martin entered the army and served under the Emperor Constantius and Julian. While in the service, he met a poor naked beggar at the gates of Amiens, who asked alms in Christ's name. Martin had nothing with him except his weapons and soldier's mantle, but he took his sword, cut the letter in two, and gave half to the poor man. During the following night, Christ appeared to him clothed with half a mantle and said, "Martin, the catechumen has clothed me with his mantle." Above was the turning point in the spiritual journey of Saint Martin of Tours, from army to monastery to begin a bishop. May we pray with the church. O God, who are glorified in the bishop Saint Martin, both by his life and death, make new, we pray, the wonders of your grace in our hearts, that neither death nor life may separate us from your love. Amen. May Saint Martin of Tours continue to intercede for us both now and forever. Amen. Saint Martin of Tours, pray for us. Saint Martin of Tours, pray for us. Saint Martin of Tours, pray for us. May God help us to become a saint like Saint Martin of Tours. Amen.
Regina Celi.